The Brazilian was climbing all over the tail of the McLaren when